I say hallelujah. You as an individual, you are the summary of your thoughts. Whatever you think, that's who you are. The bishop has just preached that we should stay connected. The choir used to sing a song, stay connected to your creator. Stay connected to your source. Stay connected to Jesus. Stay connected to the cross. Stay connected and you will never lack. Amen. Our God is a God of abundance. This morning he told us, my barn is full. Take what you want. So you are the summary of your thoughts. If you think big, you become big. If you think small, you become small. That's it. Whatever you think in your heart, so shall you be. But let's stay connected. Let's stay in abundance. Let's stay healthy. Let's stay connected to the one that created us. Amen. Amen. I'm going to pray. But before I pray, next month's theme is divine solution. No matter what solution you've been looking for, from now, it shall come. Hey. Now listen, Daniel prayed. The Bible said the first day he prayed, God released the answer. But the queen or king of Persia withheld it on the road. This is God. I want you to know, this is God now releasing answers. And the devil was not afraid to withhold the answer. What about you and I? Thanks be unto God that Jesus Christ has come. Amen. The blood is there, so he cannot hold your blessing. Your blessing has to come in the name of Jesus. Whatever you have been praying for, desiring, I want to let you know, from now, hallelujah, it's going to come down like rain. Yeah. As long as you stay connected. Oh, I like that, Bishop. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay connected to my source. I'm going to stay connected to my roots. I'm going to stay connected to Jesus Christ. I'm going to stay connected to the Word. The Word that gives life. The Word that is true. The Word that can never fade. If you stay connected, you will not wither like that flower. Say, I will not wither. I will stay connected. I will stay connected in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Lift your hands to heaven. Pastor Peace or Weepy, can we just say the chorus of Stay Connected?
Stay connected. The creator. Peter's hand. Stay connected to the light of heaven. Stay connected to God. Everybody, are you ready to say, stay connected? Stay, stay connected.
I can't hear you pray. I can't hear you pray. Talk to your Father. Stay connected to Him. Stay connected. Stay connected. Be plugged in. Be plugged in. Adopt a word. Adopt a word. Adopt joy. Adopt peace. You know how you adopt children. You bring them from the home, you make them yours, you feed them, you nourish them. Stay connected. Ha brigado bozo yo potole. Ira la 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 bakashaya tatala. Thank you, King of Glory. Yes, 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 yes. Stay connected. Stay connected. Stay connected. You will not lack. Stay connected. You will not lack. Stay connected. The divine provision will be there. Stay connected. Favor will be released. Ayarabaka Shanta. If you have your walking tools, just lift it up to heaven. If you have your walking tool, lift it up to heaven. This is my walking tool, oh God. I'm going to stay connected to you that I might be connected to this my work. No man, no woman will destroy your life. No man, no woman will take that which God has given to you from you. As long as you are staying connected. Stay connected. Hallelujah. My God and my Father. This is the working tools, oh God, of your children. I'm holding mine. This is my working tool. While I was away, I went to more countries. More countries. Lord, we have lifted all our walking tools. I ask, oh God, that this working tool will provide for us. I ask that this working tool will provide for us. As long as we are connected to the source, the supply will not lack. Rashata. Thank you, King of Glory. I ask, oh God, that from these working tools, their daily bread will be brought to their table. I ask, oh God, from these tools that they work with, that they will not lack. I ask, oh God, that from this working tool, favor will be provided, influence will be provided, in the name of Jesus Christ. As long as we are connected to you, our God, we will not lack. As long as we are connected to the cross of Calvary, where which Jesus Christ died to buy us back from the evil one, where all that was necessary was done. Thank you, King of Glory. We will stay connected to you, Lord. Anything that will take us out of your way, take it from our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree upon you prosperity. I decree upon you providence. I decree upon you favor. I decree upon you influence. As long as you are connected, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, the month of August is divine solution. Divine solution, oh God, starts from now. I decree and I declare it upon you. Solution for your health. Solution for your children. Solution for your job. Solution for your house rent. Solution for your cars. Solution for everything that you need in the name of Jesus Christ. As long as we are stay connected to you, O God, we will not lack. We will not wither in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare that nothing shall make us wither from you in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you because you are our God. You are our King. And we thank you that August will augur well for us. In all areas, it will augur well for us. No queen of Persia will withhold our blessing in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, because you are the God that is able to do exceeding our mind. Exceed our mind this month. Exceed our mind in August. Exceed our mind, oh God. Our mind in August, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Father. We will not wither. We will be productive. We will be productive. We will make ourselves available for Megacon. We will make ourselves available. Where there is need, oh God, help us to meet the need. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Father. I commit everyone here unto you. The big, the small, the great, the mighty. I commit them unto you. I ask, oh God, that you will do us good. In the name of Jesus Christ. Glory and honor be ascribed unto you in the name of Jesus. If there be any sick, oh God, rashatata. If you are sick, put your hand in where you have your pain. Our God is the greatest healer. He's the healer of all diseases. If you have any problem, put your hand there. If it's your stomach, put your stomach. Put your hand in your stomach. If it's in your head, put your hand on your head. If it's in your waist, put your hand on your waist. If it's in your knee, put your hand on there, that place, in the name of Jesus. Because he came that we may have life and have that life in abundance. May that abundance be your portion. Father God, we put our hand in where we have our pains. You are the God that has no pain. Lord, your children are here. The pain on the head, I decree and I declare, healed. Pain on the chest, pain on the stomach, on the womb, on the waist, on the legs. Wherever we have our pains, oh God, we commit those pains unto you. I decree the power and the blood of Jesus that still flows from Calvary to heal. You are healed. Your waist is healed. Your back is healed. Your legs are healed. In the name of Jesus. Wherever you have your pain, I decree the power of the Lord Jesus upon them now. Oh, headache is being gone. Headache is going right now. Stomach pain is going right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth, say, I'm healed. I'm delivered. I'm set free. In the name of Jesus, give the Lord a round of applause and do that which you couldn't do before. Oh, yes. What you couldn't do before, begin to do it as we sing. Come on, come on, come on, Pastor. Please.
Stay connected to the one that's right.
Stay connected to the one that's right.
Your eyes on the prize.
Keep your eyes on the prize.
Stay connected to the one that's right.
Stay connected to the one that's right.
Me tell you, keep me eyes on the prize.
Keep your eyes on the prize.
Stay connected.
Stay connected.
Stay connected.
Exalt the name of Jesus this morning.
Give the Lord a round of applause with a shout of victory.
Hallelujah. Someone shout unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.